16-year-old Youngstown student will remain at the Mahoning County Juvenile Justice Center after appearing in court this afternoon. Police say the teen posted threats warning friends to stay away from the Wilson School because he was going to, quote, shoot up the place. The messages appeared Sunday evening on the boy's Instagram account. After First News became aware of the threats, we notified Youngstown police, and the teenager was quickly arrested.